And now, our feature presentation.
Ghosts of Staunton presents our ghost walking tours for 2024. This is our 17th season of tours.
Staunton's Haunted History Tour. Staunton, Virginia, known as the Queen City, was established in 1747 and was named after Lady Rebecca Staunton, who was the wife of colonial governor William Gooch. Oftentimes with history, left behind are many ghostly stories and hauntings that still exist to this very day. Come and join us as we explore downtown Staunton on a candlelight walking tour. Our tour offers many ghostly tales and experiences along with historical documented facts. Is James Vame still trying to sell sweets and treats to customers in the afterlife? Is a teller with the Valley National Bank still trying to serve his customers even after departing this life? Will the spirits make an appearance for us, or let us know somehow they are here? Come join us and let's find out. Dark Tour of Staunton. Is there something sinister about downtown Staunton after dark? And if so, what could it be? Does the supernatural occur in this town? If so, then what could be scary about that? Don't be afraid of the dark alleys we pass by. Don't be alarmed by a sudden inexplicable chill. There's no need to be scared by a tolling downtown clock tower bell, a limping footstep, or a shadow as it passes by. There's nothing to be scared of, nothing at all. Or is there a reason to be? Travel with us on our dark tour and hear about the darker side of Staunton's ghost stories that most of her fellow citizens don't know about or have never heard before. Come join us for a spooky tour. Civil War haunts. Let us embark upon a short journey through historic Staunton as we travel back to the American Civil War for a haunted adventure. Join us as we shall examine the historic aspect of the war and the effect it had upon Staunton. Certainly, the war left a mark or imprint upon the Queen City that continues to this very day. Because you see, Staunton is indeed haunted. Some folks would actually say the town is very haunted. Many of the hauntings and paranormal activity is directly related to the American Civil War. It is certainly no wonder, as Staunton was a focal point and objective of the Union Army from the start of the war, because of the town's link to Richmond via the Central Virginia Railroad. Famous generals from the war all made appearances here during the war, such as Lee and Grant. Your tour will include numerous stops along the way, and even a stop inside the American Hotel, which served as a receiving hospital during the war from 1862 to 1865, and was no stranger to death and sickness. The hotel is haunted and is quite paranormally active. Now you will have the opportunity to go inside and tour this former hospital yourself. Are you brave enough? This tour is not recommended for younger children and is not handicapped accessible. Staunton Train Station Depot Paranormal Spirit Box Tour. Join us for our journey at the Staunton Train Station Depot, a place of eerie legend. It's known as one of the most haunted sites in Staunton. On this tour, you'll hear of those who have long since crossed the threshold of mortality and of Civil War soldiers who still make their presence known at the depot. We'll engage in a real-time, live spirit box session. The spirit box, an AM/FM radio ingeniously altered to sweep through radio frequencies, which generates something called white noise. Do the departed yearn to communicate with us, and will you hear the voices from beyond the veil? You'll be able to ask your questions and decide for yourself. Throughout this tour, you'll embark on a journey around the depot, a mixing of walking explorations and seated participation during the paranormal investigation.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Charlotte Kaufman. Please come visit me at my home on the Victorian Ghostly Encounters Tour in Staunton, Virginia. I'd love to see you.
Victorian Ghostly Encounters. Victorian traditions, superstitions, and the supernatural. Step into the eerie world of this Victorian tour as you embark on a chilling journey through the streets of Staunton en route to the home of Mrs. Charlotte Kaufman. This historic mansion, shrouded in mystery and haunted by tales of the supernatural, offers a glimpse into a bygone era, where traditions, superstitions, and the paranormal collides. Upon entering the foyer, you'll be enveloped in an air of suspense and intrigue. The dimly lit chandeliers cast eerie shadows on the walls, and the creaking floorboards seem to whisper long-forgotten secrets. As you wander through the opulent rooms, your guides will regale you with spine-tingling stories of the mansion's former occupants and the ghostly encounters they experience. The mansion itself is known for supernatural occurrences. Eerie footsteps echo through the hallways when no one is present, doors mysteriously open and close, and cold drafts chill the air. Visitors have reported seeing apparitions out of the corners of their vision, and some even claim to have felt ghostly touches from a child, or heard disembodied voices and whispering in their ears. Victorian society was filled with traditions and superstitions related to the paranormal. The belief in ghosts and spirits was widespread, and people held firm to the notion that the dead could communicate with the living. Ouija boards, crystal balls, and tarot cards were commonly used tools for contacting the spirit realm, and mediums were revered for their supposed ability to bridge the gap between the living and the dead. The tour of Mrs. Charlotte Kaufman's home allows you to delve into the rich history and the spectral legends of the Victorian era. It offers a unique opportunity to immerse yourself in the superstitions and supernatural beliefs that fascinated and frightened people during this period. Whether you're a skeptic or a believer, this tour promises an unforgettable journey into the realm of the unknown, where the echoes of the past still resonate to this day. Your tour guides will be dressed in Victorian attire for your tour. Note, please book early, as these tours will sell out quickly. The Victorian tour has only a limited number of tickets due to the size of the home. Who is Black Raven Paranormal? Black Raven Paranormal was originally established as the Shenandoah Valley Paranormal Society in August of 2005. Some of our investigators have well over 15 plus years of experience in this field. We are all a diverse group of people who all seek the same thing: to research, travel, investigate, and document, and attempt to understand the evidence of life after death. We travel extensively across the country to go to some of the most reportedly haunted locations that are known across America. All of our tour guides are paranormal investigators who are happy to share these experiences with you. Be sure to bring your camera along. You never know what you may see or what you may photograph, and you don't want to miss out on a hauntingly good time. We look forward to seeing you, and we welcome you on all or any of our tours. Remember to dress according to the weather, as tours go rain or shine.
Scan QR code below for Eventbrite ticket purchases. Scan QR code below to follow TikTok account.
Then this ebony bird beguiling my sad fancy into smiling, by the grave and stern decorum of the countenance it wore. "Though thy crest be shorn and shaven, thou," I said, "art sure no craven, ghastly grim and ancient raven, wandering from the nightly shore. Tell me what thy lordly name is on the night's Plutonian shore." Quoth the raven, "Nevermore."
Thank you. Oh, the journey doesn't end here. Death is just another path. One that we all must take. The grey rain curtain of this world rolls back and all turns to silver glass. And then you see it. White shores. And beyond. A far green country into a swift sunrise.